Right now, I'm going to take you back to Tucson and Phoenix. We're going to take a look at some of the golf courses back there. There's some great golf in that area. Let's head on out to Tucson.
Omni Tucson National Golf Resort and Spa. Their uncompromising commitment to excellence has led them to the past, present, and to the future.
Hello, my name is Pat Miller, Director of Golf at Omni Tucson National Golf Resort here in Tucson, Arizona. Today we're standing on the 18th green of the Catalina course where we hosted over 45 PGA Tour events. It's changed many times over the years. We had the match play out here. It's been hosted as the Tucson Open, the Chrysler Classic. Bing Crosby has been the host out here. Joe Garagiola has been the host out here. Dean Martin's been the host out here. So a lot of rich history here at Tucson National. In 2005, we added the Sonoran Golf Course, which was designed by Tom Lehman. It's been a great addition to the facility here. Now we have both a traditional style parkland golf course with the Catalina and a desert style golf course with the Sonoran. Not too many facilities can say that they've got both of these styles right outside their back door, and we host both of them. We have events all year long that are very prestigious, such as the U of A Invitational. We also have a Champions Women's Invitational out here and many charitable events throughout the year. Golf Digest ranked us one of the top 75 resorts. That was a nice honor to get. With both the golf courses that we have, the Catalina Golf Course can be played as far as 7,200 yards or as short as 6,000 yards. On the Sonoran Golf Course, it is a par 70, 6,500 yards, but definitely has a challenge for those that want it, some very long par fours and par threes. But again, with the five sets of tee boxes that we have, it's suitable for every make and model of golfer. And as you can see from all the beautiful shots, it's just a wonderful oasis facility to bring your family, bring your golfing buddies. All the things that you would want on vacation, you'll find here at Tucson National. Right now, I'd like to introduce our general manager, Danny Goldman, who will be talking more about the facility here at Omni Tucson National Golf Resort and Spa.
Good afternoon. I'm Danny Goldman. I'm the lucky general manager of this wonderful resort, Omni Tucson National Golf Resort and Spa. We hope you enjoy the tour that you're about to see, our beautiful resort and one of the pristine resorts in Southern Arizona.
The Omni Tucson National Resort was recently selected by Golf Digest as one of the 75 best golf resorts in North America. It's inspired by its natural environment and scenic 650-acre desert setting with 128 guest rooms, one of Tucson's finest spas, and conference and event venues that make it an ideal meeting destination. Bob's Steak and Chop House is the resort's award-winning fine dining restaurant. Warm yourself by its glowing fireplace as you enter and enjoy a cocktail and delicious dinner. Legends Bar and Grill serves as its 19th hole, offering patio outdoor dining and the aroma of great food. Following a $30 million renovation, the resort offers an inviting desert chic atmosphere for all the aspects of dining, accommodations, entertainment and meeting. Premier Mountain Vista rooms are freshly decorated in hues of avocado and chocolate brown leather furnishings. Their private terraces face the spectacular view of the scenic mountains and perfectly manicured golf course. And of course, right in the heart of the resort, these rooms are surrounded by a sparkling zero edge pool and private cabanas as you've never seen, and TV, perfect for a very comfortable day of leisure by the pool. And for spa lovers, they'll appreciate Tucson's only mobile four-star Forbes-rated spa with 11 spa treatment rooms, offering soothing signature hot stone massages and a wide variety of body treatments. There's a huge fitness center featuring Cybex equipment and one-on-one training sessions. The resort's newly designed meeting room shines with natural sunlight and full views of the mountain and fairways. It's conveniently next to the business center. An historical centerpiece in the lobby is its antique hand-carved reception desk, unbelievably detailed and preserved. At night, the resort is particularly beautiful, an oasis of romance with lights throughout, warming fire pit for small gatherings, torches of light around the pool and in the walkways.
I know you've enjoyed your tour of our beautiful resort in Southern Arizona, the Omni Tucson National Golf Resort and Spa.